Welcome back. I haven't posted any videos lately, as you've probably noticed, but it's still the dry season, and we have had company in from the United States. Plus, I've been very busy with some fantastic news, which is Turned Earth, a Jack Broccoli novel, is now available on Amazon. It was published this last week, so I've been working on promoting that, and I thought, man, I gotta go tell you guys about it. But I've been too busy, like sitting on the beach with my friends and drinking rum, to get around to the actual announcing of the book. So I managed it on my other channels, but I didn't get it here. So anyhow, Turned Earth, a Jack Broccoli novel, is now out, and Rachel and I are going to be doing a lot of clearing and building test beds and all kinds of things, and bringing you guys along and measuring our yields and all that stuff starting very soon. This channel is going to get a lot more videos. It's just been very dry, and I've actually been busy. I haven't spent much time on the beach drinking rum. Honestly, I've been writing. But check out the new book and stay tuned, because we are going to, as the rains start to fall, we are going to clear and put in a bunch of beds and do some tests. I'm going to do a proper test between Miracle-Gro versus urine and have a control plot. And there's some crops I want to put in that I haven't tested yet. And there's some corn that I am really excited about. I got some Hickory King corn from a friend of mine. She sent it to me. Wendy, thank you. And I'm going to plant that and see how it does here in the total tropics. So stay tuned for all that, and check out the book Turned Earth, a Jack Broccoli novel, on Amazon. I'll put a link in the description, and it's very funny. It's got pen and ink illustrations on the inside. I got a guy to do like vintage Hardy Boys style illustrations, and the cover is awesome too. Another artist did the cover. So it's a serious novel, a seriously funny novel, and I think you'll enjoy it if you like my sense of humor. If you don't, you definitely won't like this novel. But Jack Broccoli. Check it out, and until next time, may your thumbs always be green.